I'm off the screen. Hi everybody. Hello everybody. Do you guys have the game sound now? Yes. Hello. I was trying to have like the game sound to be the sound for the starting screen, and then I didn't have it set up, so then I was like panicking, so I just put on Calliope Mori. Also, I have moved all of my stuff into a little cave. So my monitors are in different positions, my phone, my everything's in a different position. So, if I look like I'm looking in a weird spot, it's because I am. So, I'm trying to figure out what I like best, so. It's time for Vampire Rivers. It is time for Vampire Rivers. I did make myself a nest. It's cozy. I like it. I can have my rock salt lamp. It's nice. I'm a fan. Re-looking to the... Much like this. Yeah, I couldn't figure out which monitor I wanted to be my main monitor. I can't tell which one is better. I don't have, like, one... Like, because I sit, like, right where the split is, almost. Like, not quite. Because, like, I could have it be over here, right? But that feels weird to me. So, like, this feels better. But it's, like, over to this. I don't know. Funny, because V is playing the game called V Rising. It's true. Eat the lamp. Num, num, num. Work. At work and connection bad. Oh, no. Well, rip bleach. I also have to keep my window open in case a tornado siren goes off so I can hear it. So, if there's loud cars or anything going by the coop, I'm sorry. But I want to hear if imminent demise is on its way. So, simply be your weird with the weird extra monitors accentuate not split attention. What? Right monitor is the main monitor because you read right to the left. Well, see, that's that. Like, normally the right monitor is my main monitor, but like the left feels better. I don't know why. Yeah, I hate these turns. It's true. Like, it got pushed back, so that's why I decided to stream, but, yeah, I don't know, like, we're in a potential tornado for a hot minute here. Just tank it, yeah. But anyway, hey, yo, we're rising, we're so rising. I got the Castlevania pack, too. Yeah. I haven't touched any of this. I was gonna do a little bit of research and decided to go in completely blind because I'm a psychopath, so I have not touched any of this game. Relax, for those who favor exploration, building, and more relaxed combat. An experience focused on exploration, building, and challenging combat, or face devastating challenges. Recommended for seasoned veterans. Let's see. Did I just do normal, guys? Not if you, I would win. Hey, thank you for the
prime. Here's to another fun month, nerd.
Thank you for the prime sub, Shuggle. I would win. We'll do normal. As much as I want to do relax. You're below the minimum age of consent to access this game's online. I'm sorry, what? According to your country's data protection laws. Oh! It thinks I'm 5. I just threw in a date and I realized I put 2019 as my date of my year of birth. I wonder if I have to fix that. Guys, I'm never gonna be able to use chat. I'm 5, literally a baby. My bad. I just picked a date. I hope I can change that later. This is the weirdest loading screen ever. It's lagging. It's lagging on my end. Is this an early access? No, it launched now, right? Oh yeah, no. It's not the stream that's lagging. It's the actual game that's lagging. Shipping faulty products, right? Jesus. This is taking forever. You remember back in the day, it would at least take like at least 10 minutes for like a game to load, and now it's like more than 2 seconds, and I'm like, Oh, this is taking forever. Here we go. It has a lot of shaders because it's all nighttime.
This was ours.
Cutscene.
We ruled this land. We owned the night.
I have now the log sticks. I have a keyboard.
The hand rose up against us.
Yeah.
We were overthrown. For centuries, hidden away in darkness. Tortured by thirst.
Today I saw a fly trapped in a cobweb and saw a spider preparing
down
it.
Dust.
I had a choice to help the fly let the spider eat. And I just said, well, part of life and then left with the
kitchen.
Damn. Oh, he's fuzzy.
Until now.
Is he fuzzy or is his skin just that dry?
Our hunt begins again.
I don't remember the rest of the words. Oh, look at that lad. Wow, he is top heavy. Alright, should I make like me? Should I be me? Can I be a goblin? I can be a goblin. We can be bitten. They can be beaten with a stick of garlic bread. Aw, man, I actually watched... I know I make fun of you guys for watching docuseries. I realized I watched a docuseries about why vampires don't like garlic, and I can't remember anything from it. So apparently I didn't watch too much of it. But I remember, like, it wasn't just, like... There was a reason for it, and I can't remember. It's vampire. Rest of worlds are swills, so you are excused. Thank you. Oh, Swahili. Swill. Wow, I can read. Alright. Let's... This face does not look like this face. I'm just saying. Oh, she looks pissed, dude. Because garlic tastes like ass on its own. Oh no, she looks pissed. Holy. Oh, there's more. Oh, shit. Oh shit, that's scary. Are you sure that's not? Are you sure that's not scary, Smol? That seems really scary. I would be scared if I saw that, Smol. I like how they're like, here's your terrifying ones and here's your sexy ones. Oh, that looks like me, right? That's what I look like? Yeah? Or is it like this? Let's just straight up make myself. Ooh, a glowy. I don't know. Bob Rose just dark elves. You know what? That's true. That's true. I'm gonna be a sexy vampire. Oh yeah, super sexy. Let's go. My hair's very yellow. It's not like a yellow color per se. There you go. Alright, got ponytail V? Do we want ponytail V? Ah, this hairdo on men is like, mwah, mwah, mwah. This is also acceptable for men. Some men with beards, but not like hippie man bun. I don't know, it's complicated. It's not as simple. Ooh, that's a lot of hair. Oh, look, I can be an anime pro tag. Let's go. Oh, this is very Viking. No. Some dudes can pull it off, but it's like a very specific type of dudes. Like, you can't just be like a hippie man button with a beard. Like, whoa. Whoa, that is belligerent. This looks like Laura Bailey. I want to be belligerent as fuck, dude. This is the closest it's gonna get to actually me. Is this one right here. Besides vampires fighting humans, go for the giant plate hair. No, I don't really like that. I don't know. Now I kind of want to just make a whole different character instead of being like myself. I suppose if we do a server, for the server. No, not that one. It's this one. This is me. I can view. Perfect. I'm perfect. I'm Santa Claus. Oh, good. You can just destroy your own jaw. Fantastic. I know I want to look away. Accessories? Oh, I can put fancy gold on my ears. I like me likey. Honestly, super cool. I am the meme. No jaw, no jaw. Warriors, come out and play. Oh yeah, okay. Guys, I'm fascist stampede, guys. All right. Complete. Fee! I live. Press space to wake up. Okay. I was worried it wasn't working. Arisen. Arise. Oh shit. Okay. I click. Oh, I see. I'm beefy as fuck. Jump down. While walking towards the cliff, hold L. Oh, left shift. Oh, I do a flip. Oh, look at me. I'm aerobatic. Arise, chicken. Arise. Rise, chicken. Isn't that from Death Clock or something? Can I zoom? Oh, I can zoom. Can I rotate? I can rotate. Okay, a little bit. I'm sorry, you guys can't see the... Well, literally anything of the UI. Sorry. I'm frail. F for exit. Press F to exit. Aqua Teen Hunger Force, that's right, okay. Oh, my chin is itchy. Oh, there we go, okay. A crow. It is time! Oh, it's a skelly boy. Hello, skelly boy, hello. We are both undead. Hello, why are you attacking me? We are both undead! You bony ass! Why do you not like me, Dev? Why is the undead man attacking me? I thought undeads were friends. Now there's two of them. This is getting out of hand. Save my work. Wah! Wah! Rapid fire! Can I do like a jump back? Oh, what's this? Okay. I can do a jump back. Can I attack me? What's up? I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Claim. Bone sword and bone ring. Okay.
Yet another accomplishment.
Okay. Well, fuck you, rat. What is that? What is that button? Tab? Jeez, I'm not used to actually seeing the symbol for stuff. Holy crap, it's been so long. Question about your sponsorship. Why do you not have any sexy anime girl shaker cup? I haven't sold enough, legal mentally changing drugs for that, guys.
I require more resources to make that.
That's a very specific number of points. You can use blood men to convert blood into health. Hold left control.
Sanguine regeneration.
Oh, okay. That rat's cute. What am I doing? I bought one of the sponsors. Is that enough? You guys gotta... Nah, I need to like 1,000 or something. I don't know. I don't think they do, like, on a serial note. I know people are memeing, but like on a serial note, I don't think they do, like, cups like that. Yeah, I think that's it. Ooh! So fast as fuck, boy! I think they're too small of a company to do that. So maybe if you guys get me popular enough, I can be their first cup. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? They do sexy cups, but I don't think they do sexy cups of VTubers, is what I'm saying, like, specifically. Oh, what did I do? Like, of a specific person, they just have sexy cups with anime girls on them. Press F to rat. What's over here? More skelly boys. Did I make the ring? I don't remember. feel like I need music. I thought there'd be more background music in this game. Fill pockets with rat. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew, pew. Come back here. Pew, pew, pew. Ah, destructible backgrounds. F to rat. F to rat. What are we doing with these rats? Am I drinking their blood? Is that how I'm healing? Are they like health potions? Oh, oh shit. Oh my god. You're alive. Sort of. Yeah. Ugh. Alright, he's got a steak in his chest. Clearly calls for Hatsune Miku background. I could do some nightcore. This is pretty quiet. You just snap their heads off and suck them down like Gogurt. No! That's so sad. My corpse juice, thank you. So many bones. Alright, hold on. I don't think I made the ring yet, did I? They do have sexy creator cups. They don't have creator cups. No, hold on. We're derailing this. Hold on. Where are the creator cups? I know they have sexy cups, but I don't think they have creator cups. I forgot where I saw the sexy cups. Sponsorship tracking for the deals. Shop. Hold on. I want to see this. Sexy. Oh, creator shakers. Oh, shit. I didn't even see that. Oh my god! Guys, I could be a cup! I didn't even see that. Darlin Sincrest. Guys, I could be a cup! Guys, I could be a cup! Guys, I could be a cup, guys! That's good. Sorry, I'm pre-order, I already checked. Become cup. I know you have to, I'm sure you have to be a partner. My power. So I'm just an affiliate. I don't know how to become I know if you become a Twitch partner, you automatically become a Rogue Gaming or Rogue Energy partner. But I don't know, but you can do it without being a Twitch partner, too. I just don't know how. Oh shit. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna, alright. Well, that's on cooldown now. Very cool. I wish I knew where I was going. Is this where I started? Time to bone these guys. Game cup and bio. Yeah. So we need like 900 sales, I'm sure, then we'll be fine. I'm sure then it'll be cup time. Cause then we can get our own flavor and we can call it chicken broth or something. Does each item count as a sale? No, it's like the whole order. I don't know. I don't know what makes you a partner. I have no idea. It doesn't say on their website. It just says you can become a partner. Let's see. Do I want to start east or west? We'll start on east. What flavor? Weast. Yeah, go weast. I definitely would do chicken broth. Jump down. Oh wait, did I just restart? What the frig? Did I mess up? Chicken mead? Oh my god, you could technically make chicken mead. No, this is new, right? Yeah. Eat it! What is this? Hold to teleport. Teleport where? Eat his drink. 5E chicken broth flavor. Boil it. Make actual soup. Choose available vampire way gate. Okay. I cannot teleport. A deer. Can I? No, come here. I want to eat you. Wait. Yeah. Ah, shit. It's not dead. Ah! Num 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 num. Yeah, let's go. Murder animals. Feed alters your blood type and blood quality. Discover details about how blood affects your vampire in the blood pool tab. Okay. Blood pool, blood type, creature. Oh, okay. So if I bet you if I drink people, I get increased sun resistance rating. I wish I could see the different ones. I'm assuming people are higher quality blood. Oh shit. Can I feed off of you, creature? Apparently not. Oh my god. It's a wolf. Ah, yes, now I can. Eat you! I'm just gonna make weird slurping sounds every time I have to feed, guys. So just, you know, mentally prepare for that. Plant fibre. Horse critters are just new gamer subs. How many chicken bones are required for chicken broth gamer juice? I don't know, man. I don't know. At least 6, I think. Oh, wait. No, it's sun. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. Oh, that didn't work the way I wanted to. What do I do? Oh, guys, I'm gonna die. Guys. What do I do? Am I gonna start losing health? I feel like I was here. Like, I feel like this is where I went through. Oh shit. What am I supposed to do? It's literally daylight. Why am I not dying? I don't have anywhere to teleport to. I'm like, I'll just keep clicking this. Hi, Paige! Oh, there's another wolf. Oh, fudge! He's strong. Wait, where'd you go? Oh, there you go. Beep, 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 beep. Let me eat you. That she's not into mouth ASMR does this. I'm not doing ASMR. I'm playing a vampire game. Why am I not dying? I'm really confused. Hit enemies with Shadow Bolt. Unlocks perk. New spell slot. Oh, okay. Do I just not die? Oh, okay, I didn't. Okay. Is there too much shade? You're already dead. God damn it, you're right. I am already dead. You're right. Flame.
An achievement for sure.
Unlocks Bone Guard Vestiment. Oh, I'll take it. Counter enemy attacks using Bone Right. I'm assuming that's C. Counters. You can block incoming projectiles and melee attacks using counter abilities. Okay. I see. Oh, wait. No, hold on. It's on cooldown. Wait, hold on. Okay, yeah, now you can attack me. Did it work? It did. Now time to murder you! Oh, okay, yeah, you gotta follow the mouse, that's right. Yes. Yes, girl, yes. Oh yeah, that's right, I was gonna put on music real fast. Alright, give me a second. I'm gonna find... What do we want? What do we want for music? Oh my god, we could do Poppy. Oh, Cradle of Filth? Yes. Yes, Cradle of Filth. I don't think I can keep Cradle of Filth on the stream. I'm gonna lose people.
Recognize my power.
Oops. Oh look, I can make clothes. Okay, cool. I can make clothes. Let's go. I won't be naked. Am I putting them on right away? Okay, I'm good. Okay, I'm not dying. I have armor. Bone axes and bone mace.
For sure.
I'm gonna just keep with the sword for a while. Oh my god, I hear like weird sounds behind me. I'm still very confused on how it's the middle of the day and I'm not dying. I don't know if they're just making it easy for me because I'm a stupid noob or what. Oh my god. That was the worst time to use that move. I feel like this is how you level up, is drinking blood. No, 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 you were catching fire there. Was I? Is that why my health keeps going down? How did I heal my body that one time? What if I use eight? Oh, I just ate a rat. I literally just popped it off. What did I do? How did I do that? Nope, that's not it. That wasn't it. Oh, left control. That's what it was.
My blood, restore my body.
All right. Oh, dear. Come back here, bitch. Wait, let me feed on you. Yes.
I'm eating all of the blood.
Poor pocket rat. Guys, the pocket rat. Can I actually, do I save this game? Or is it just autosave? I'm assuming it autosaves. Holy shit. What the? It's a moose. Oh my god, I didn't realize we were in freaking Canada, man. Where'd it go? I'm sorry. Where did it go? Where'd it go? Oh, there it is. Oh my god, are these humans? Oh, I'm not used to the... Oh, they are humans.
Guys, I'm gonna eat humans.
There's a big thing moving back there. Did you see that? Take care of the moose. Oh, there's lots of wolves here, guys. Can I loot them for anything? No. Okay. Oh, here. Oh no! Got all of them. They can't kill me while I'm feeding, right? Oh no, they can. Oh no, okay, I understand now. I see like that was a mistake. Okay. My favorite meal. Tainted heart. Let's go. Okay, I am injured.
Blood sustained.
As much as I love Cradle of Filth, I don't think. I'm alive. Oh, look at that thing up there. A forest dweller. Oh, it's a big spooter. Oh, I locked up. Oh, there you go. I'm not used to the, like, having to- Oh shit, he's killing me. He's gonna kill me. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I'm dead.
I cannot go on.
My internet's actually working in the new room. This is awesome. Yay. Oh, I have no ally. Time of death, Tuesday. Oh no. Oh, level 26! I was level 10! No wonder. Life is truly sad. Let me that kills people. All right, we gotta go get my stuff back from the forest. Oh wait, no, I don't. Do I? I have everything. All right, I have to craft some axes.
I am missing key ingredients.
Oh, okay, that's what I'm missing then. Oh, that's a wolf. My bones. Go get my bones. What's the best rogue energy flavor? I've had the blood, the tiger's blood, and I've had the black cherry so far. Oh yeah, and the pocket rats. I've really liked both. I've read that the rocket pop is really good and the grape. Oh, I got distracted. Sorry. Bubblegum? Dang, I didn't see that. From everything I've been noticing is that everything is like, it tastes like Kool-Aid. Alright, we're gonna take all. There we go. I don't want to fight that forest dweller again. Oh, it's one that hydrates. I see. Music is failing me today, guys. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I know. We'll do this one. There you go, that's good. Kool-Aid for the Kool-Aid generation, it's true. Wait, the cape asks for old vampires. Since it's new, it doesn't have. Yeah, I don't have a cape. I'm brand spanking new. Okay, I'm running to my vampire school with my vampire toast and my vampire mouth. Aw, vermin slave!
Accomplishment.
Use action bar to quickly swap between weapons and use consumables. Okay. Two. Oh, three. Yeah, ooh, dual axe. Let's go. Collect stone, collect wood. Okay. Oh, wow. We really do have to collect stone and wood. Axes. Congrats on sponsorship again. Thank you. I'm really excited about it. And it's one of those like long-term ones. So it's not something that's going to like that we have to like rush through or freak out about, which is nice. I like not having to restructure my entire life to get a sponsorship going. Making that money, let's go! Dash ability. Use Veil Shadow to evade attacks and to empower your next primary attack. Give you bonus damage to restoring your house. Oh, that's cool. Restore my house! Alright, so I think if I use this on the rocks... Yeah, there we go. I like rogue. Yeah! I like that they're local. Local, quote unquote. They're closer than California. That's neat. Okay, so it's just the big rocks that you can get rocks from. Rock and stone! Boop, left, boop. Oh, I can't hit both at the same time? No. Ugh. I did it. Blueprints to Castle Heart. Yeah!
Accomplishment.
Yeah, castle unlocked. Okay. Here's the map, discover ideal build location. Toggle the build menu. Map. Guys, where's an ideal build location? I think I want to build it here. I think this would be a good spot for Castle Heart. How much must I pay for you to play Doom Eternal? Oh my god. You're gonna want to build a little bit more north than that. Why? Why for? I like this spot. What if I build right here? Like a little more north or a lot of more north? Hollowed mountains? Ooh, that sounds cool. Come on, like a coastline castle. What about right here? That looks very far. I can make that truck. We can make that truck, right? We'll just follow the road up. Right there. I'm gonna be running back to the castle after every run unless you're allowed teleporting. Oh. Oh. A wolf! A wolf! Hello, where'd you go? Oh my gosh. Can we- Okay, I forget about the mouse thing. Rugged hide, tainted hide, let's go. Another wolf. Woof! Woof! Be his creepy, wholesome neighbor. I know, right? That's what I'm thinking. I wanna be a creepy, wholesome neighbor. I wanna be friends. I wanna be friend. I'm friend vampire. Look at me. I look friendly enough. Friend. Oh, I wish they didn't do that. It's so hard to keep track of them. I'm eating so much blood. It's just so tasty. Num num num. Go! Oh my gosh. Babe! Don't be friends with demons? Why? No, tell me why I shouldn't be friends with- I need to know- Whoa! Hello! Hello. See. Damn. Bad timing. You know what? Or salad. Don't be friends with demons or salad, guys. You don't want that shit.
Blood sustains.
Unless it's a salad with ginger sauce, they have Chinese restaurants. Oh, dude, I love that ginger sauce. It's so good. So good. We healing. We out here healing. Alright, we're going north. I am friendly. Are you salad, though? Are you ginger salad? Because that's what I need to know. I can't go in water? Oh man, this is like, they take this whole vampire thing seriously. I thought that was just moving water. You can cross moving water. Alright, so basically just follow this road. We're going on a long walk, kids. Some crab ragoons and wonton soup. Bro, I'd love some soup right now. Sounds like the percent doesn't stack, but trades out when you drink the blood. Oh, so like... Oh. Hold on. Blood pool. Creature. I thought it was like experience? Like... Where'd that guy go? Oh, there he is. Interesting. Alright, now hold on. Blood quality, 1%. Huh. Nope, you're right. That seems to be the case. Alright, good to know, I suppose. You can't just, like, crazy person attack. Oh no, what's that? Oh, guys, it's the bear in the woods! Oh shit. Oh, it's level 18. Oh no. I'm gonna be alone with the bear in the woods. Okay, there you go. We're just gonna keep following the road. Borbs. Oh yeah, I wanted to- let's do that. Oh, I have a bow too? When did I make that? The sun is rising- oh shit. No. Oh wait, I'm waiting for the burning to start. Oh yeah, there it is. Okay. We're gonna stay in the shade. Oh no, there's a lot of not shade over here, guys. Guys, there's no shade. I want this. Oh, scary boys. Is that a cloudy day? Can it be cloudy? Hello, I need to kill you, but I'm also weak to sun, so if you could- Oh no, you have a ranged weapon! There, that's no good. That's no good. I'm gonna have to kill you while I'm burning. Oh my god. Okay, well now I know what that looks like. Good to know. Good to know. You can just get straight up smote, dude. You just get straight up smote. Good to know. Didn't know what would happen there. Now I know. Now we know. Now we know. Just get straight up freaking smote, guys. All right. Oh, at least there's a deer. Goodbye, deer. I get over there. Ooh, it's like playing the floor is lava, but with getting lit on fire. We might have to take the long way. That's not the road. Who is that? That's pretty. Ooh, a blood rose. I don't know what it does, but I like it. Alright, I don't know what's going on. Oh, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Alright, where are we? Alright, we're like halfway to where we need to be. Welcome to the Irish way of life. I am simply but an Irish person. Alright. If it could be... What do vampires do during the day? If they don't have a castle to brood in? Do they just sit in the shade and get grumpy? Is that what they do? Uh oh, the sun shifted. What's this?
I don't have the proper tools.
She doesn't have the proper nap. No barns, no caves for me. There's a deer. There's no sprint. I guess I can do this. Oh, you know what? I could probably do that between shadowy spots, yeah? That makes sense. Am I going the right direction? No. I gotta go north. I gotta go this way. What is that?
I'm not making a dent.
Damn. We're still moving. Oh, that's a whole ass camp. I cannot fight a whole ass camp at the moment. I'm not in the position for an ass camp, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, guys? We're close though. Oh, there's a waypoint. Oh, I would love to get that waypoint right meow. B, do you have a house yet? I do not. I'm simply existing as a wild homeless vampire. I want that ranch dressing. Yeah. I want that waygate, whatever. We zoom. Thank you, trees. I gotta find. I feel like I gotta like touch it. You gotta touch. Oh no! Don't tell me I have to go up the hill. Yeah, I gotta go up the hill, don't I? Yeah, there is. Just like your Valkyrie self, not even a dumpster. I know, right? Oh no, there's like people. Sirs, madams, I cannot fight you right now. Let me be in a cave. Yes. You cannot use waygates while carrying certain items? What am I carrying? I just wanted to activate it. Okay, I'm assuming it's activated because it's on my map, but what am I carrying that I cannot teleport? Refined into blood essence by using a blood press can also be consumed by gaining a small amount of blood, alters your blood type to frailed. Oh, okay. Don't eat rats. Rat bad. Oh, I got distracted for nothing. Damn. Ooh, we jump. Don't blow me up, don't blow me up, don't blow me up. Back on our quest for the north. Pizza. It's the cursed pizza. Oh, it's a bear in the woods. BR, please, bear. Where's... Oh shit, what's happening? BR. Does a bear shit in the woods? Does it? Bear, no, 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 no. Bear, no, bear, no, bear, no. I don't see you. Look. Oh, yeah, the moon is rising. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We're almost there. We're almost there, kids. We almost made it. Now that I can travel like a normal person. Are you choosing man over bear? I'm choosing not that thing. That's what I'm choosing. I hope it's not chasing me. Okay, it's not. No. I'd rather... I can kill the man. I choose... Yeah, no, I could kill the man. So I guess in this way, I would... Oh, not another bear. Is that a bear? That's a bear. Arctic bear. Level too high for me to murder. Okay. Yeah, go to sleep. Do I get cold? Because if I get cold, I'm going to be grumpy because this is where I wanted to build my house. Oh no, everything's way too fucking strong, guys. Guys, I don't think I can build my house here like I originally planned. This is too far north. I did get scale diffed, it's true. Oh my god, look at my health. Look at my health! That was two hits! They murked me in two hits, dude! Oh shit, I didn't want to end it. Oh well. Alright, we need to find a different place to build my house. Not there. Alright, okay, here. We'll build it here. That's probably a special area too, that would be my luck. This is fine. I smell like Chinese food outside. I don't know why. Alright, I think we're in the... I think this might be successful, guys. Oops, I'm feeling good about this. Oh, they're saying I have to go this way. For my castle. Aw. Again. Okay, I can take you. I can take you, guys. Oh, I can take you. Just proceeds to throw a freaking thing. Ooh, ooh. That's more than I have. Don't attack me. Don't attack me. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it, you dummy. Don't do it, you dummy. Don't do it, you dummy. Don't do it. I'm begging you. I'm begging you to- Oh, no. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. I abort. I abort. I abort. I abort. Oh, my God. I'm struggle bussing.
From my veins, I rejuvenate.
It's a stank out food Fubi out there. That's, you know, that's how you know Fubi's out there. You smell the takeout. Alright, I'm alive. I'm not dead. Alright, I think this is where I can build my castle. Oh, it's injured, but... Wait, where can I build my castle? Here? I feel like I have to kill that to build my castle. Ideal for castle building. Alright. I feel like I need to kill that. I feel like it will come and, like, murk me. Ah! Oh, it's a moose! Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, moose! Do you think I can kill that thing? It's almost dead. But, like, it's also really high level. Oh shit. Oh wait. Oh no. I'm just gonna feed it. Oh no. Cause it's an auto kill. No. Finish eating it. No, don't. I swear to God, I'll be mad. I'll be so mad. Oh my God, they're gonna kill me.
This cannot be the end.
I am down. Press X to respawn. Game hard. What are you reading over there for, Commissar? Dead. The vampire's dead. Mega dead, the deadest. Alright, let's go get my stuff back. But the forest dweller's dead, so. I'm not uneasy, I'm on normal. You on crack? What are you reading? Thank you for coming, Lycans. Have a good night. A modern game, normal is easy. That doesn't make any sense, sir. To my stuff. Be right now. I'll try to post more often on the server. Yay! Well, thank you for coming. Alright, let's go get my junk. My stuff and junk. Build my castle. I'm doing big things. We're about to get a castle. Okay, now. Oh, no, no, get out of here. Oh, yeah. No, no, no. We want that. Take a look. Okay. There, yeah. This is what I want. I want all this junk over here. And add it easier. Are you like 90, dude? Back in my day. What is that? A corpse pile? If I build, am I gonna get attacked by a corpse pile while I'm building? Foundation. Castle heart. The heart of your domain. As long as it contains blood essence, you will power your castle and keep it from decaying. You can expand your territory with foundations and floors originating from the heart. If the heart is destroyed, your entire castle crumbles. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. I guess I'll put it here. Next to the old one.
Requires more blood.
Okay. Just construct and interact with Castle Heart. Castle. Foundation. F. I give blood. Castle powered and fortified for 12 hours. I see. Upgrade castle heart. I'm gonna get shmurdered. I need taller walls. Well, get out here. Also cheat item? I shared the rogue link from my Twitter on my main server. Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate that. Consuming. Okay, so how do I build? Claim.
An achievement for sure.
Okay. Okay. Place the floors. Oh, I see. Oh, that's annoying.
I cannot build here.
Am I not gonna be able to build because I set it like in the middle of shit? Is that gonna be real?
I cannot build here.
Because I will be annoyed. This is not an ideal spot.
This will not work.
This will not work. I guess we'll just build walls, question mark? Okay.
This will not work.
Alright, it's okay.
An achievement for sure.
I was gonna say, I'm like, if I have to deal with this, like, that's gonna really suck. But that makes sense. Wait, that's sequel, not gonna watch it. Alright, now I'm gonna have to- can I take these down myself, or do I have to break them down? Okay, there you go. Oh, I can just move them too. Alright, well, that's neat. Please don't attack me. Please don't attack me. I see that thing moving over there. I'm gonna get murdered by it while I'm building. I know it. I know it! Whack, 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 whack. Place a wooden coffin. Place a small chest. Place Miss Brazier. All right. I now officially have space. All right, let's build castle foundation. Floors. We can have floors now. Thing's gonna kill me, dude. Let's build this one. Hey!
This will not work.
Wham! 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 You know what? I feel like axes might have worked better on trees. Just maybe. Now that I think through that thought process. Now that I think about it, perhaps axes would have been a better choice. Oh my gosh, come on. There we go.
I'm so scared of that thing, man. Oh my god.
Alright, give me 1 second. I'm just gonna check the radar and make sure nothing sussy is happening. I just want to be aware if I'm about to be hit by a major storm. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay, it looks like I'm good for the rest of the stream. It looks like it's like doing like a loopity doop. Which means it'll probably be really strong in the morning, which is fun. Zoom game. Oh, I should have waited. I forgot about ads or a thing. Okay, that's okay. The ad people are gonna miss me whacking stuff. Our gamma naps in caves as V rises, choosing man over bear, but beware, even on easy mode, V. It's not easy mode, Frosty! Oh, did it do the thing in the Discord? Did it work? Yes! Oh no! No, what the fuck? It's daytime, I was looking at Discord! Oh, nice, it takes a screenshot? Very nice, very cool. I like that. Very cool. Alright, alright, we'll do some rearranging here. I can't knock these trees down because they will kill me. It's like I should have put up walls with a roof. Okay. I've given myself shade, guys. I'm running. Ugh. Requires floor. Oh, there you go. I'm trying to give myself shade, I swear. I swear I'm trying. Stay tuned for my V rising action. Can I just do, hold on. Nope, okay. Okay, I can build a palisade entrance. And then a palisade door. There we go. How am I supposed to? Ah!
Chuckle, thank you for the gift sub. Thank you.
All right. Okay. We're gonna because these are all. This is all shadow. Right.
This will not work.
Oh no, I'm missing resources. And the sun changed. Oh no. If I whack down trees. I whack down trees, I'm screwed. There's gotta be some shade here, right? Yeah. Oh god, I'm scared. I wanna whack down this tree. I think. Wham. Come here, it's weird. I'm just struggle plugging in cables. New mic almost ready. Let's go! What kind of mic do you- What kind of mic do you have? Alright, oh, look at all this stuff over here. Oh, a piece of candy. Ooh, a piece of candy. Shade, ooh, a piece of candy. Ah! Audible? LOL? Alright, I think I can build more walls. Yeah. I can sort of build, guys!
I cannot build here.
Missing resources. Nah! I need to build a dome that blocks the sun. The clip made me LOL for real. Audible LOL. Alright. I can get- No. Shh. Sun! No! The clouds literally are screwing me. Cloud, stop it! I'm gonna end up just running into that corpse pile because I'm trying to avoid the sun. Oh my god. This is the worst. Who would have thought building walls would solve problems? Take that, therapy. I'm still struggling. It's 3 p.m. It's 3 p.m. We're okay. It's okay. I'm just sitting here, chilling. We're just chilling like villains, guys. Waiting for the clouds to work in our favor. I wish you could look at the sky. That'd be nice. Creature, 5%. What is my blood at? My blood pool. 7. 6. Oh, I'm sorry. 6%. Attributes. Debuff. Garlic. Reduce garlic application rate when exposed to garlic by 10. Well, by 0%. While also increasing the recovery rate by 0%, additionally reduces the maximum number of garlic application to 100. What? Sun. Increase the time you can endure the sun by 0%. Buffs. Newly awakened. PvP protected. Oh, I don't need to worry about that. I like how even if you do a one-player game, they just treat it like it's a multiplayer game. Like, you still have to- it still has all the PvP. They will never know the tasty garlic bread is true. We're so close to evening! We're so close, guys. Whoa, hello, Onyx. We're rising. We're stuck. Well, right now we're hiding. I love garlic. What are you talking about? I can eat so much garlic. Garlic delicious. Alright, can we just literally play this one? Oh, we're so- Yo, you can't eat- Oh, you can see it right above. Right there. You can see it right there. Yeah, evening. Let's go. I can function again. Ooh, not the corpse pile. He's gonna be my wholesome neighbor. That's what that corpse pile is gonna be. My wholesome neighbor. My wholesome farmer neighbor. The corpse pile. I wonder if the axes will be faster. Well, that's stone. Okay. Pew, 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 pew. Where's my heart? Where my life in ruins? Okay. I think that's enough to finish my house. I will be right back. Just give me 1 second. Guys, I have to end the stream. There is a tornado siren, so I will see you later. Bye!